Unpacking and testing massive sound Bluetooth speaker phone system with microphone made by iFrog Z. Let's remove it. So you will get the speaker itself. The cable to charge it. And the manual. Let's firstly charge the battery. The indicator went red. Let's wait. This product have bold sound for all your mobile adventures. It have built-in microphone. Wireless, it connects via Bluetooth. It's ultra portable when you don't have a ton of storage. It has a single button control, so you can just simply press this button. The easiest way to manage your music and calls. 3 hours and more of play. And 30-foot wireless Bluetooth range. Let's wait for the battery complete to charge. Right, the battery is fully charged. It took about 40 minutes. Let's connect it. So this is the manual. Read the manual first. So it's blue. After I press this button for 2 seconds, and it's in searching mode. You have to activate your Bluetooth on your cell phone. And it detects like Tempo Blast. Was successfully connected. And you can customize the apps which you want to use together. I just made a test call and it sounds great. You can use it also with the headphones if you don't want to use a speaker. And if you want to disconnect it, just simply press and it will be disconnected. Once it was paired successfully, you just need simply to turn it on, and if Bluetooth is activated, it will automatically connect. Just like this, as you can see, Tempo Blast. And to turn it off, and it's disconnected. This was unpacking, review and testing of Massive Sound made by iFrog Z. Thanks for watching.